Thank you for everything that you've done for our family and for being such a great example for all of us. I love you forever. We all love you. And thank you for always being there for us. You just are the two most special people in the whole world. You and me, even if this train was gone, I would stay and stay alone. I want you so.
To be able to come here tonight and celebrate this golden 50th anniversary with Mike and Robbie. We're so fortunate and blessed to have them in our lives.
I want you through and through, more than us, more than two. Love is one, two is three. Looky here, you and me.
They wanted to catch up to my mom and dad. They'd have to actually find somebody that would want to marry him. So.
Sure.